Hello. Stepper motor control by keypad. In this arrangement we have one keypad, an LCD display, a microcontroller, and of course the standard connections of a microcontroller are not shown, like for example the crystal, the reset arrangement, and here is the power supply. Here the power supply all are inbuilt in the software arrangement, so we don't show that. Also the ULN2003, the driver IC, which is a Darlington pair for driving the external load of higher voltage with a logic of 5 volts. And then we have the stepper motor, where we have indicated the color check and the sequence of the stepper motor. But then from manufacturer to manufacturer it varies. It could be these two common points would be of same color in some stepper motors, like for example if you break open any a printer, you could find a different color. So one has to very carefully select the color, otherwise the function will not be happening. And then what we have is the arrangement for simulation in this software with the code written in embedded C. So once we switch on, what we notice, we find it gives an indication that the stepper motor control by keypad. And then after some time to select the mode. Mode meaning it could be at low speed, or it could be at medium speed or high speed. Now, for example, if I select 1, so it's for low speed. After that, it tells me to enter star or hash and a 2-digit number. We are given an example here. Like for example, for clockwise direction, we have to press hash 05, say, for rotating 5 steps in clockwise direction. So we do that. So we press hash and then 0. And say 6. What do you find? It counts down from that number, and this motor rotates in steps, in slow steps of each 3.5 degrees, 3.75 degrees, and then finally when it reaches 0 it stops and then comes back to the select mode again. Now supposing I give a select mode of 3 here, and it gives me the same information. So this time I go for anticlockwise and I give star and say 8, 0. What I find, it starts counting very fast back, and then the motor, what you can notice, is rotating at a higher speed in the anticlockwise direction. So this is how, based on the selection by the keypad operation, we can achieve whatever degree. Of course, the degree is related to the number of steps. The kind of motor that is available in the market is of 3.75 degree per step, of which we have used here. Thank you.